Four people from Central Illinois have been charged with organized retail theft.
35-year-old Zachary Harris, 33-year-old Corey Mitchell, 40-year-old Charles McSpadden, and 36-year-old Holly Brewster are all accused of stealing $24,000 worth of tools, electronics, and equipment. The investigation is from the Attorney General's Organized Retail Crime Task Force.